Good morning, guys. It's Saturday.
You think you got the best of me? Think you've had the last laugh? Bet you think that everything good is gone. Think you left me broken down? Think that I'll come running back? Baby, you don't know me, 'cause you're dead wrong. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes a fighter. What steps even lighter. Doesn't mean I'm alone.
Hi guys. Fuzzy just turned into my mouth. Today, my dad is forcing us to go to the market because my grandma and grandpa are going. So, that's where we're headed. It is just about 10:45-ish. And the lighting is not good in here at all. So, it is not too hot, not too cold. It's not really cold, but it's not like blazing hot. It's a little windy, I guess you could say. It did rain last night, so we have to kill some time because my grandparents said they would be ready at 11, but now they said 12. So.
Hey guys, I'm at my grandparents' and we're about to go to Walmart. So, we'll see you guys at Walmart in 3, 2, 1.
Hey guys, I'm now in Walmart and I'm going to set you guys in the cart. My dad and my brother are in the kids section. I'm kind of roaming around the my section. My brother. I'm roaming around the hair clips. We don't have any hair clips I like. So now it's time for the hairbrush. I'll do shopping for you guys when we get back. Well, actually, I have a wet brush. And I will like the wet brush again. But I keep losing it, so I need a backup brush. So I don't know if they have any wet brushes. They don't. I'm gonna go ahead and get it. Thank you. gloss. Ooh, I like these. I'm not gonna get these. I'm gonna get these. And I'm also gonna get maybe. I don't know. Okay, guys. I found the hairspray section. Let's just hope they have the hairspray that I want. They do. Spray and play, spray and stay. I get this one. I love it. And I get spray and play or spray and stay. Today I'm gonna get the spray and stay. And they have dry shampoo, which I'm probably gonna get. Talk to you guys. I'll do a shopping haul separate video. So, see you guys when we get home. Hey guys, I'm in my swimsuit and my swim cover up because I went tanning, didn't really get much done, but it was worth a shot. Now it's time to go upstairs and put some clothes away, get this off, and put my other clothes on. And we gotta make the clothes. We gotta make the kids snow cones. So, I'll talk to you guys when my new clothes are on. Hey guys, I am back in clothes for today. Yes, this is the shirt I wore yesterday, but I have two of the same shirts, so yep. I took my makeup off. I'm gonna go downstairs and make the boys snow cones. Whew. Filmed the Walmart haul. Light. But yeah, I filmed the Walmart haul. And yeah, so I'm gonna go make these boys some snow cones. Hey guys. So I'm gonna end the vlog right here, right now. We made snow cones. Snow cones. We made some snow cones, and then we obviously made them. But it's just about 11:15. Let's see if I can get some good lighting in here. There we go. So yeah. So don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below. The question of the day is, what is your favorite store? So, comment down below, what's your favorite store? And turn on my post notifications. So, about that, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye! Just kidding. I do want to tell you guys something. I'm going to create a new end screen, and the Walmart haul will probably be uploaded with another video. I'll save it, but I will let you guys know when that's uploaded. So yeah, so now for the real goodbye, don't forget to subscribe, like this video and my other videos, go watch my other videos if you haven't, and if you're new, welcome to the family. Comment down below the question, your answer to the question of the day, which is, what's your favorite store to go to? So, see you guys in tomorrow's vlog. Bye!